Hello, I'm Scott Cranfield. On behalf of today's golfer, we're going to look at playing a plugged bunker shot around the green. We're going to look at two scenarios as well. Of course, there's no doubt if you find yourself in a situation, it is challenging. You're not going to have the control on the golf ball that you would otherwise have. But nonetheless, with a bit of thought, a bit of practice, and a bit of strategy, which I'm going to give you now, you could actually save yourself some shots and feel pretty good about your bunker play all the way around the green. So first of all, let's look at a scenario where the flag is fairly close to the lip of the bunker. What you're going to do here is you're going to open up the club face quite a lot, quite extreme in fact, and you're going to actually hold it very firmly, because what the objective here is to really hold that club face very, very open as you go through the shot here. The sand, because the ball's plugged, will want to twist that club face into a straight position. Your job is to hold that really open and lead with the heel of the club. If you can do that and hit down into it hard from a steep lie, steep angle of attack, the ball's going to pop up. So let's look at that one first. Keep the ball forward in your stance, open it up massively as I said, do that before you grip the club, and just think about the club coming straight up, straight down, holding that club face open so the heel comes in first. You've got to be prepared to hit it hard. When you do that, you can see the follow through doesn't go through very far, but you can see I still had loft on the club face when I'd finished the swing. That allowed the ball to pop up nicely. Now, what if the flag is much further away? You don't have to play that style. You can actually do a bit of a reverse. Now close the club face very slightly, then grip it. Aim your feet now instead of to the left, but to the right. As a result of it now, you're gonna get a slightly different swing. It still will be steepish, but not quite as steep. But you are gonna hit down into the sand hard, and you're actually going to stop after you hit it. What this will do is send the ball out quite fast. When it hits the green, it's going to run pretty fast up to that flag that's further away. Great if there's a tier in the green, you've got to get to a back flag. So close the face slightly, then grip it, slightly close with the stance to counteract that club face, and then when you hit it, stop on it nice and quickly. As a result, that ball will come out a little bit lower, a little bit faster, and if the flag's at the back, it's going to chase up there nicely. So again, you've got an ideal way of playing another type of plug lie. So quickly in summary, if the flag is close to you, steep bank, open that face excessively, make sure you hold it open as you go through, aim a little bit left. On the one where you've got more room, close the face very slightly, aim to the right to counteract that, and make sure you stop as you hit it to get that ball flying out.